where's the strangest spot for a CMOS battery? You can usually find a slot for a cell battery here down by the GPU slot, or over here by the CPU cooler, or heck, even here by the RAM slots, but I just unboxed this motherboard and couldn't find the CMOS battery slot anywhere. That is until I checked underneath this giant heatsink to find it vertically mounted, just out of reach from the front and the back.